الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Hello my dear Prime State students. Welcome back to school. I hope you are fine and I'm happy to see you again. Have fun by learning English language with Mr. Ahmed Ashmeru. I will do my best to simplify your curriculum and you also have to do your best by studying your lessons as well. I hope you enjoy the lesson and let's start our session.
Good morning everybody. Today we are going to learn a new lesson about the campsite. Time for English. Unit 1. At the campsite. Prepared by Mr. Ahmed Ashmeri. What time do you wake up? What time do you wake up? You have to wake up early in the morning to arrive at school on time. Do you feel hungry when you wake up? Do you feel hungry? What do you have for breakfast? Do you like beans and eggs? It's very healthy.
Unit 1. At the campsite.
Conversation time.
Conversation time.
Listen to the story.
Wake up, Mona. What time is it, Hoda? It's 7 o'clock. It's time for breakfast. Good. I'm hungry. Smells good. What's for breakfast? We're having beans and eggs. Yum. My favorite.
And now with vocabulary. Time for. For example, it's 2 o'clock. It's a time for art class. Or it's a time for studying English language. Breakfast. I always have my breakfast in the morning with my family. Smells good. I like to smell flowers. It smells good. Beans. I always have beans for breakfast. Eggs. I often eat eggs at breakfast. Yum. You can say yum when you like something to eat, or if you want to say it's delicious, you can say yum. Favorite. For example, football is my favorite sport. Sunscreen. You have to put sunscreen when you go to the beach. What's wrong? We say what's wrong when we asking for what is happening or what is the matter with you. You can say what's wrong. Next two. It's a preposition. For example, the apple is next to the book. The apple is next to the book. Language functions. Asking and telling the time. What time is it? When you're asking for the time, you have to say, what time is it? Equals, what's the time? The answer for these questions, it's 7 o'clock, or it's 7:30. Stating what one will eat. What's for breakfast? We are having beans and eggs. When you're asking for food or what will you eat, you have to say what's for breakfast, lunch, dinner. We are having beans and eggs. Expressing a favorite food. How to say I like this food or I like this meal? You can say yum, my favorite, or this is my favorite food is beans, eggs, cheese, and so on. Word time. Key vocabulary. Cook breakfast. Cook breakfast. Listen to stories. Listen to stories. Laugh at jokes. Laugh at jokes. Climb a mountain. Climb a mountain. Watch the sunrise. Watch the sunrise. Play cards. Play cards. Wash pots and pans. Wash pots and pans. Clean the tent. Clean the tent. Structure. The past simple tense. Usage. We use the past simple tense to talk about action that started and finished in the past. The past simple tense. Let's start with verbs. We have here regular verbs.
Regular verbs.
We use the regular verbs in present and in past. Cook, cooked. Listen, listened. Laugh, laughed. Climb, climbed. Watch, watched. Play, played. Wash, washed. Clean, cleaned. Practice time. Practice time in the grammar. Yes or no questions with did. For example, did you cook breakfast? Did you cook breakfast? Try to guess the form for this question. Let's check. Did plus subject plus infinitive. Did and the subject is you. Infinitive for the verb cook. The answer with yes, you can say yes I did or no I didn't. Yes I did, no I didn't. The form for the answer: yes subject plus did, or no subject plus didn't. Let's sing a song.
D. Listen and sing along. Did Ted watch the sunrise?
Did Ted watch the sunrise?
No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Did Ted watch the sunrise?
No, he didn't. He played cards.
Did Bill climb a mountain?
No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Did Bill climb a mountain?
No, he didn't. He played cards.
Did Joe clean the tent?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Did Joe clean the tent?
Yes, he did. He cleaned the tent.
Phonics time.
Unit 1, page 4, phonics time.
A. Listen and repeat. Review. CH. Ch. Chair. SH. Sh. Fish. TH. V. Mother. TH. Three. BR. Br. Bread. PR. Pr. Present. GR. Gr. Green. TR. Tr. Tree. DR. Dr. Drum. CR. Cr. Cry. SL. Sl. Slide. PL. Pl. Plane. FL. Fl. Flower. SP. Sp. Spoon. SN. Sn. Sneeze. SM. Sn. Smile.
Thank you. I hope you enjoy the lesson prepared by Mr. Ahmed Ashmawi.